Hey pals, it's me Gigi, and today we will be going over all of the test locations inside of the brand new Wickery Cliffs Halloween World High update. I am so happy with this update and I'm so excited to show you guys the locations of the chest. Let's go ahead and take a look at all of the chest locations. So the first chest location is actually a really easy one. All you need to do for this chest location is go ahead, go over to here, and you will see a chest right here. For this video, sorry, I already collected all the chests in the live stream. You can check that out using the eye in the top right corner. You can watch me react to it and everything. But this is where the first chest will be. This is the chest for the Halloween update, this first one. Let's go on to the second one. So for the second chest, you're gonna have to go all, so you are gonna go from spawn right around here, and we went to this chest before, so now you're gonna go over here and you'll see this building right here. If you fly all the way up to here, there will be this little cauldron thing and there will be a chest right here. So you guys can collect this chest right here, and yeah, you get some candy along with the other one. For the next chest, you're gonna have to go right around here. There will be this little door thing. It's really sneaky. You're gonna have to go right in here. And then you go right on top of this cauldron and there'll be another chest which you'll be able to get candy from. So for the next chest, you're gonna have to go out this door again. You're gonna go down here and you're gonna go back over here. Then you're going to see this building right here. So this building right next to this little blink Victorian mansion. You're gonna go right on this door. And then there'll be a chest right here. This is where the next chest will be inside of the update. And that will give you some candies as well. So for the next chest, you're gonna have to go to where it says this Wickery Cliff sign, and then you're gonna go over here, we're gonna go into the town here, and then you should be able to see this little area right here. It's like, I don't know what it is, like a manifestation thing or something, but right in the middle there will be a chest, and you'll be able to get this amazing pillow candy bag that is so adorable and so cute. I love it so much, and you'll be able to get that right about here. So that's all the chest locations in this video. It's really short and simple, and you should be able to get these chests in a pretty short amount of time. Pretty easy. So yeah, hopefully this video helped you guys get all the chests in this amazing new update, and I can't wait to see what you guys are gonna do in this brand new update. I'm so excited. Anyways, that's about it. Hopefully it helped, and goodbye!